ready.
Wait. You haven't heard?
Haven't heard what?
Iron Man's been in a terrible accident. He's seized up. Taken down in his prime.
Has he been in the hot tub too long today? Is he in a superhero manual, goddammit?
No. You should know. We only have our powers on weekdays. Not on weekends. Not on weekends.
Don't worry. I know someone. I know what you're thinking. He won't be as strong as I am, but trust me, this dude's 10 foot tall. And he can breathe fire and ice and fire at the same time.
What the?
I even heard he can fly backwards. You can't even do that, Superman. And he's by far the best looking superhero out there. He'll sort it out.
Sounds like you want to sort you out to me. And, oh yeah? I was voted the best looking superhero last year, but whatever. Who is this man, Spider-Man? Tell me! Tell me, Spider-Man!
He goes by the name of Rat Boy.
Are you taking the mic? Spider-Man! I think this guy sold himself.
You know what, Superman? I think you might be right. You've got a good nose on you. You're like a bloodhound.
I know. One of my powers. Superior sense of smell.
Super smell.
I know. You to smell the sweet cherry tomatoes from the freshest, the finest vine. That is gone. Come on, gone.
It's okay, Superman. Real men cry. Real men cry.
He also used to sing to me when I was upset. Now it's your turn. You sing to me.
You know I can't. It won't be the same.
I know it's not.
Iron Man's voice was as pure as an angel's cloak floating in midsummer's breeze. How can I compare to that?
Yeah, you can't. He also used to comb my hair at night and tell me everything was going to be alright. We are nice. Gentle. I need you to do my laundry.
I'll take care of you. But are you ready? Come on. Superman, why are you dribbling? Let's just do this.
Thank you. are they? Look at it, reminds me of Spider-Man's web, wouldn't it? Mm. Ha ha ha.